The chilling winters became fatal for a poor family when smoke produced by a fire pot kept in the room to warm them up killed four children and left their parents and one of their sons asphyxiated. The three of them have been admitted to a nearby hospital where doctors are trying to save their lives. The incident happened in Nagina town of UP's Bijnor. The family had used an earthen pot and burned some wood and coal to fight the winter chill as they were struggling to survive with just one quilt for all of them. Rickshaw pullers Abbas used to live with his wife Shahana and five children in Kaji Sarai area of Nagina. The fire pot helped the family in warming themselves up, but its lethal gas killed four children from the family while their parents and one of their sons are fighting for their lives in a hospital.
जो महिला साथ में आई है उसकी हालत तो सुधार है पहले से, लेकिन अभी दो जो है बच्चा और ये उनकी हालत में भी गंभीर बनी।
The dead bodies of four children have been sent for postmortem.
उसमें लिखा कि ये रात को सो रहे थे अंगीठी जला के, तो उसके जो गैस निकलती है उसकी वजह से इनको ये सब हुआ।
Powered by NNIS.